this St. Louis Art Fair is jam-packed. We've got entertainment, we've got activities for kids, we've got delicious food, and most importantly, 181 artists, including joining us today, Tony Craig, glass artist from none other than New Melle, Missouri. So you've been around here at the St. Louis Art Fair for several years now. And it's no wonder, looking at the incredible art, you're a glass artist. Right. So how do you get started and how do you get to the point where you are making incredible art like this? Because this is fabulous.
Well, getting started, I have a fine art degree. I was a ceramics major. Mm-hmm. Started blowing glass about 30 years ago.
Wow.
And glass is, every piece is a wrestling match. But the pieces started with kind of one little discovery leads to the next. The pieces are pretty intricate and complicated. It's not something that I don't think that you're just a natural at. You never figure it all out.
You've obviously had time to perfect your craft.
Still working on it, you know. It is one thing. They're all challenging pieces. They're blown on a pipe. Nothing goes in a mold. A lot of these I am sandblasting. Oh. Everything gets hand cut. So every little piece is slightly different little square.
Yeah, so intricate. I mean, how long does it take you to do a piece like that?
Well, about 52 years is my street answer. They're all fresh pieces.
Yeah.
The learning curve is really slow.
Yeah.
You know, the pieces are made, the process is fairly immediate. Once you start a piece, you finish it. It's not like I start it one day and then come back to it a week later.
Mm-hmm.
You know, timing's critical. So when I say that, it's the pieces take, you know, sometimes they take a full day, you know, plus to make them hot on the pipe where you're totally focused, totally concentrating on the piece.
And how do you come up with ideas like this? Because I'm even looking at this piece back here. I mean, that's just so unique, so different. You don't see that everywhere.
Well, hopefully not. It is the only one on the planet, and that's the kind of thing that still excites me about the work. When we live in a society where things are so mass-produced,
mm-hmm.
to have the only one of something.
Now, when people come to the St. Louis Art Fair, where are they going to be able to find you, especially if they're looking for pieces just like this?
Well, I'm on Central Avenue. My booth is 514.
Okay. So they're going to be able to come and get this. And just since you have been around here, just speak to the excitement of show. I know that the St. Louis Art Fair just brings so many people. It's just such a fun environment.
It's a great event. It's really well run. It's good energy. It's a good buying audience. I love the St. Louis Art Fair.
There you go. So you can come see Tony Craig. You can pick up some of his artwork. It really is beautiful. I'm sure the TV doesn't even do it justice this morning. So come on out to the St. Louis Art Fair. It runs from 5 to 9 tonight, and it will run through Sunday here in Clayton. For now,